The festival has been a memorial service for warriors from the samurai era, but this year, it's to remember the victims of the disaster. As a sign of recovery of Fukushima, it unites all of us.